Hello, my name is Paul Richards and I'm with PTZOptics, and today I am going to demonstrate how we can pull in a RTSP stream into vMix with a PTZOptics camera. So I've got vMix open here, and what I'm going to do is I need to determine the IP address of my camera. So if I go in here, we've got this little upgrade tool. This is available on our downloads page. It's called the IP address settings tool. And I've got two cameras here. And by default, we can actually type in the IP address /1 to get our high definition RTSP stream into vMix. So I can see right here, I've got two IP streams, two cameras on my network, should I say, rather. And what I want to do is I want to go over here and I want to click stream and I want to do RTSP:// the IP address, which is 192.168.111.84. And then I just want to do /1 because I want the first RTSP stream off of this feed. And what that does is it adds, there's a shot of my camera there. So that's I can get as many of these as I want. So that's one there. I've got another one, which is 192.168.111.85/1. And here's another one here. So you can see there's a live video feed from this one as well. One of the things to know about RTSP streaming is that you can also grab control over the network in a whole bunch of different ways. I won't really go over all of that. vMix is actually going to build in camera control for our cameras as well, which is really cool. But this is just to show you, you know, you can easily integrate camera video over the network. Now, the one thing that comes up all the time is the latency on these live streams, and we're going to have a video on how to reduce that latency, but hopefully this has been informative for at least getting those videos into vMix. Thanks. Bye.